Now here's a problem you may see in Calendar if you schedule events and you also travel a lot between time zones. So let's say I schedule an event. It's going to be a meeting. And I want this meeting to be at 9 a.m. Here's the thing. I'm going to be in another time zone. I'm not going to be in the Mountain Time Zone, but I'm going to be in the Pacific Time Zone on that day. And I know that meeting is actually supposed to be at 9 a.m. on that day. But when my MacBook shifts because I've gone to a new time zone, because I have it set automatically, this is what's going to happen. I've actually changed it to manual shifting now. And now I've shifted, so I'm going to be Pacific. I look back at Calendar and I see now it's set for 8 a.m. So it's going to tell me the meeting's at 8 a.m. because it's exactly the same time. That is 9 a.m. in the location where I set the calendar event. So how do you deal with this? If you already know what time things are really supposed to happen, you can tell Calendar to not make those corrections for you. Go to Calendar Preferences and under Advanced you can turn on Time Zone Support. So let's try scheduling that event now. I'm going to set the time zone correctly again. And I'm going to say that I want the meeting to be at 9 a.m. And I know I want it to be at 9 a.m. even though I'm not going to be in this current time zone. So now I'll change the time zone here. And when I look at the meeting, you can see it stays 9 a.m. But better than that, because if you're doing this kind of thing, you really want to make sure you're precise and you've got everything right. When I set the time, it actually asks me for the time zone. So I can set it to say the Pacific time. And it'll only show you the time zones that you used before. So you have to use other and look up a city to add one, for instance. So I'm going to set it to Pacific time just so I know that this meeting is scheduled for 9 a.m. Pacific time. Now notice here when I look at it, it says 9 a.m. But if I change my time zone back to normal, as my MacBook may do automatically, then I can get something a little different. If I double click on it, it'll say 9 a.m. but you can see it says PDT. So it's telling me that, yeah, 9 a.m. and it really means 9 a.m. in the location where the meeting is going to be. So not only can I set it precisely, but it's telling me precisely. So it's a lot better to use this preference if you travel between time zones and you need to schedule meetings and you want to make sure you get the times right.